When you're a spiritual business owner, you've got to take a risk. And that's one of the, it's probably the last thing that most people waking up to serving in their mission, to going into business for themselves as a card reader, as a spiritual life coach, as a spiritual advisor, a mentor, a practitioner, a healer. Whatever capacity or modality you're in, spirituality, the last thing people want to do is take a risk. The first thing people want to do in business is take a risk. Why? Because when you move out of your comfort zone, that's where the magic happens. Nothing ever successful happens. Nothing ever winning happens. Nothing that you can say, I've accomplished something, I have achieved this goal, I have reached this aspiration. None of that happens in your comfort zone.